This is part of my fish identification series. This right here is called a pumpkin seed. You can see the turquoise dashes it has near its eyes. They're also called sunfish as well. And there's a very distinctive red piece on the gill plate. And just like the adult bluegill, they do have yellow on the bottom. We're gonna let this guy go. They don't get usually too much bigger than this.